Just stops my mind. you gotta get some way for the morning time. Yeah, yeah, we gotta get some way for the morning time. For the morning time. Morning come, please let the morning come. Please let the morning come. Please let the morning.
Skeletons. I've been going out of my mind, 'cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline. Hold the line. I heard a little bump in the night, yeah. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide. We collide.
Skeletons.
I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Skeletons.
You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. Your car's close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past, like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you. You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. Your skeletons, you're 6 feet deep, like could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Better fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Them Gucci, Louis, bags. I don't give a fuck about is that where they gotta lay? What that, what that? Tell us, babe. That's why she doesn't talk to stupid me.
Betty Phillip, Betty Phillip, bottling. She ain't even my topper, it's troubling.
Too much, I don't know how to step. You crush me all wanna.
que se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano são. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Brincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vive guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão.
They are the two foremost teams in Spanish football, Real Madrid and Barcelona. Barcelona, and they're getting ready to face each other here at the Bernabeu. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, can't wait for this one.
No, nor can I, Derek. They don't come any big.
And he's broken free. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. We're back underway, and that should really shake up Barcelona a bit, you would think. Defensive efficiency personified. absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Frankie de Jong. And Aubameyang now. Sergio Busquets. An encouraging move from Barca. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Benzema. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising, and the keeper in position to grab hold of it. Ronald Araujo. Aubameyang. And blocked for now. Could be. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. He's driven in the corner. The fist of the goalkeeper. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Very quick thinking there. Asensio. And he's through here. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Frankie de Jong. Dembele. In with a chance. And the ball is loose. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better. Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Depay. Delightful pass. A really intense pressure applied. Able to get a body in the way. Modric. On to Benzema. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Look at Modric. Are they going to forge ahead? Oh, magnificent reaction. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Modric. No, high quality defending. Sergio Busquets. Robbed them. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Now Busquets. Dembele on the ball. Araujo. And a good tackle. Cross. And he's in. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
So, underway again with Real Madrid in front. Sergio Busquets. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Dembele. Pedri. Dembele on the ball. De Jong. Pressing high to win the ball. And fine goalkeeping. Played over. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Will they get themselves level here? Really high-class goalkeeping from Courtois.
Replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
And the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Dembele. Now Busquets. Promising attack launched by Sergio Busquets, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Benzema seducing with his passing. Well, deemed to be offside by the merest of margins.
Well, it's very close to being the perfectly timed run, but whether it's an inch or a yard, he's still offside.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. He's in with a chance. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
It hasn't come to very much. Course. And a textbook interception. And that is that. And off and running again after a dizzying first-half performance by Real. Will we see more of the same in the second 45? Piqué. Pedri. And Aubameyang in control of the ball in that advanced position. Gives it a go! And a fine stop. Another short corner here. Pulls it back. Defensive excellence there. And you don't want to lose possession there. Modric. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And he's found a bit of daylight. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here. Well, on they go again, and Real very much in control. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Sergio Busquets. Now Busquets. Good work to regain possession. Pedri, Dembele, and now with Aubameyang. Pedri, Aubameyang, and it's Aubameyang. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. And breaking at pace with menace. They need to get bodies back. Magnificent from Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Lost possession. Well, we're into the final half hour. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? He's in behind. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
Well, the short corner routine. Not a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Far from a good pass. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Piquet. He's managed to lose his marker. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Depay. No way through. Firing it towards goal. Player on the way again. Well, a good tackle. De Jong. Oh, they've given him too much space. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Robbed them. Real Madrid have given us away. Aubameyang. De Jong. Sergio Busquets. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. Has a go. Well, giving it a go in a bid to haul them back into this one.
Well, they're knocking at the door here, but they need to score soon. Those stats show us that Real Madrid haven't had that much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Depay. Good tackle. Real chance. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Well, they've decided to make a change. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And showing fine vision. And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Karim Benzema. Clear foul, but a Real Madrid advantage. Can he find the net? Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
And with play having stopped, a chance for the referee to go back and hand out the caution. Well, opting for the short corner. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Depay. Pedri. Well, they have it again. Well, close to the end of this contest. And
oh,
Real Madrid.
What a moment this could be.
There's the goal. Surely now, that is that.
Well, here's the replay. Just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Really getting stuck in. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Well, he's given us away. Frankie de Jong. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official. Oh, big chance! Oh, he saved it!
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Alaba failed to hold it. And the referee says that will do it. It's the end of the game, and it's a victory.